Two-foot. You'll be back.
Walk with us, outsider. We have many stories to share.
The Maruk Centaur include many individual clans across the plains. There are four of us who hold the most power. Clans Tirai, Shikar, Nokud, and Onir. Clan Tirai are the keepers of our traditions. Their leader, the Kanamatra, is the cultural Khan of all Maruk. All Kanamatras can trace their bloodlines back to our first matriarch, Tira. We of Clan Shikar are the strongest hunters. You can find our camp spread throughout the plains, following the patterns of wildlife and game.
Clan Nokud has recently come to power. A generation ago, Shakan Khan led his people to defeat Clan Togus, taking their place of power amongst the plains. His son, Balakar Khan, now leads this clan. His father was a man of honor. But Balakar Khan did not inherit his father's patience or wisdom. Out with it. I am not your keeper. Aru! Belica! Show the Two-Foot how we hunt.
The hunt is on!
Whoever brings back the most game wins.
Thank you.
I am out of range. I must get closer. I do not have
our
a target.
Our Gali are hardly honorable kills, outsider. If you want to earn respect, you must hunt more dangerous game.
Too far away. I need to target something first. I require a target. I am out of range.
What? Go on then. Finally. I am not.
I won!
No, I am better than you. Sure, you killed more, but most of your game cannot be used.
Ah, yes. The horn represents the ancient pact formed by Tira and a green dragon named Marithra. Their friendship ended a long enmity between dragons and Maruk. Afterward, the centaur hunted the plains and the dragons tended the gardens. But they agreed to help one another in times of need. The Horn of Drusal was built as a physical manifestation of their oath.
Off to your next adventure.
I do not have a target. I require a target.
Come, help me place these totems for the ritual. Feathers of the waterfowl. Creatures of sky and river. The wind is your song, Mother Eagle. Show me! May Onara's breath lift you. The storm is Onara's most dire warning. An affront to her gift. We must be wary.
Are you good? Fight with fury, then rest.
Well then, trust your eagle eye.
Clan Nokud can be quite aggressive. Tomul, accompany our friend to make their introductions.
Yes, my Khan. First, I get stuck being your keeper. And now I have to introduce you to the Nokud. You're testing my limits, Two-Foot.
Go play with your birds, Shikar.
I am not here by choice. We should just get this over with. Speak up. You'll be back soon. Time for me to depart. Enjoy your time with these thugs, Two-Foot.
You dare bring that outsider here?
You insult Onara, Balakar Khan. Step away from this path.
Outs and Okut deserve the power of the storm. We will show the Maruk how far they have fallen.
My Khan, this interloper has no place amongst your Nokud. We must cleanse ourselves of any weakness.
Let the storm envelop you, Windsage.
What fortunate breeze brings you here? Show me your hand.
Balakar Khan will lead the Nokud to victory.
What? Go on then. Be respectful. Trust your clan, and none other.
May your family be blessed with daughters.
May your arrow always fly true. Heed your blind spot. My family greets your family. Honor the mother. Two young Shikar delivered some game from your travels. Bring it here. Now we must season the meat. Grab some spice from our stores. Our foes eat more spice than this. Get more. It tastes better, but I can still feel my tongue. Bring over the biggest container of spice. Well done. Now that's enough spice to bring Maruk and Tira to the fire. You have the honor of charring the roast. Do not remove it from the fire until it is past blackened. Good. The scent is strong. It will be easily carried to our ancestors on the wind. Place it on the offering table.
How is your health?
Goodbye. Ancestors protect you. We serve once more.
Maybe I can help. My goods will serve you well.
Allow the spirits to sing through you. I thought you might come.
A cold front precedes the storm. The chill seeps into my bones.
We cannot stop the wind, Sashtang, nor reverse its course. We must be guided by it, even into tumult.
Who has the wind brought today?
Wind corrupted. The storm overwhelming. The sign of a betrayal.
Welcome! I have a
And an Ohuna in crisis. No! Onara! Could she be in danger?
What roads have you traveled?
Good luck.
Need supplies? You have my gratitude.
Good trade follows trust. I eagerly await our next trade.
This is sacred land.
Stay sharp.
What's up? Have a good one. Keep it real. How you doing? Be good.
Thank you.
I need to target something first.
Yo! Keep it real!
I do not have a target.
What you want? Spirits be with you, man.
Have a good one!
Greetings, man.
Time is money, friend.
I require a target.
How you doing, man?
Yo! Be good!
I need to target something first.
Talk to me.
What's up? Keep it real.
Hello, man.
Where are your manners? Farewell. My hearth awaits you. Go well. How is your hunting? Greetings. Now it will be quiet again. Go well.
Let us trade. Return when you have more to trade.
Be respectful. Heed your blind spots.
Incorrect. Try again. Incorrect. Try again.
Make way! The emissary from the Green Dragonflight has arrived!
It is my honor to represent my flight. It has been many years since our people connected. I come seeking aid from your Kanamantra. I request you let her know I am prepared. Your support is welcome. Our forces are small in number. There are few defenders among us, but we are gardeners, not fighters. Within our gardens stands a portal to the Emerald Dream. We cannot empower our Oathstone without forces to defend our charge from Primalist attacks. Merithra hopes that the Khanumatra upholds her ancestors' pact to aid us in this time of need.
The Maruk, too, have been plagued by these Primalists. If Onora wills it, I will blow the Horn of Drasol on the morrow to signal our accord with the Green Dragonflight.
Merithra, daughter of Ysera, is grateful for your...
Grateful? Ha! Dragons only respect dragons. No Maruk blood will be spilled for them.
You are not the Khanumatra, Balakar.
A true leader would never surrender this land to outsiders. You desecrate the memory of Maruk Thousand Worlds, Serest.
Stand down.
No. These plains belong to the Maruk. And Marukai belongs to the Nakud!
This is sacred land. Care for the land, and it will care for you.
You pathetic excuses for Centaur are beneath me. We're here! Take care of these weaklings!
Two-foot. Finally!
Too far away. I do not have a target.
Have you eaten?
Oh.
I require a target. I need to target something first.
You are welcome at my fire. Come back in one piece.
Clan Nokud has made their choice. They betray the Maruk for power.
The storm crests the horizon. It grows dark.
My promise to the emissary stands. It seems the Maruk and the dragons need each other once again. Have you eaten? Farewell. Good luck. Khans, ready your clans for war. Outsider, you must be the dragon seeker Sansok Khan told me about. If you aim to help the dragons, you can help us.
Aspect's grace shine down on you.
Greetings. Walk in the moonlight.
Astar Astanil, Calferos Maldin, Norbethos Suramar.
Thank you.
I do not have a target. I require a target.
We are eternal. These times are troubling. Watch your back. Walk in starlight.
I need to target something first.
May I help you? Our era has come. Night guide you.
I do not have a target.
Suramar ascends. The Nightborn shall reign. Our era has come.
We have hidden too long. We shall endure.